September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others.
I gotta be honest, bro.
I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me.
Man, I'm gonna tell y'all something.
At least I kept my mind off everything.
I don't think Resident Evil 4 is scary.
I just forget what happened.
At all.
The pain, even for a second.
Probably like.
This time, it can be different. It has to.
It used to. I don't know. I don't think this one's scary. No, I'm gonna lie to y'all. I think. Yeah.
So tell me, Yankee. Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, then. The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Can be scary in Death Space. Can be.
I think this is it.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Time to leave, bro. Bro, leave. He ain't listening. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I already seen a demo, but. I've been waiting to play this shit for the longest time, bro.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
Wait, hold up. I'm going to sweep this out real fast. Tweeted it out just in time, baby. Whoa. Something's off. Something's off with the graphics. Yeah. Oh, I gotta turn this shit off. And then, yeah, turn. What does this do? Yeah. Yeah, no thank you. I do not want that. Yeah. Twenty. Turn that shit off. Oh, turn this off. Yeah, definitely turn that off. Alright. That looks good. Now we're Gucci. Alright, okay. And go through here.
How far could he have gone?
Disgusting. Ugh. You freezing? Machete. There's nothing here. All right, bet. Go inside, done. Hello? I don't think any, like, bro. I ain't gonna lie, the door's open. I don't know, this is weird, but I guess it's just normal and over here, I guess. Just be
anyone
parking and all in the crib for no reason. Judgment is nigh. What's up, bruh?
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
Can't wait to... Oh no, I'm not gonna say anything. I can't wait to get to that one place, bro. Damn. His ass is getting fucked up right now. Is that spiking? Fucked up right now. No lie.
Man, that stinks.
It looks like hair. Fingers. Yeah, that's a hand, dude. What the, like, yo, this sensitivity, I don't know about that, bro. You know, your boy's a shooter, you know what I'm saying? On the sticks. And, you know, I can't be having this. Normal gameplay when aiming. Let's do that. Right. This is good. I like it. You switch sides too? Oh, you can't. Oh, the caves? Okay, okay. Shotgun shells. Am I fucking with this game already? Mario Fernandez Castano, police officer. Officer's badge. Damn. RIP, bro. A lot of rats. A lot of rats.
Hey.
I read you. What's your situation?
I hear somebody. Come on, baby. Conserve my ammo.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
President's daughter, baby eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
They on the way, baby.
Gotta go. Talk later.
What a mess. Wasn't even a fair fight. I didn't even have my gun up. Jackass. Fuck you too, man. What if I can go back? Can I go back in the house? Oh no, you can't. Windy. Pretty windy. Yes. You know what that means? If you're given ammo, you know what that means. Checking around. Oh, this case. What's up, bruh? No, you're not turning into one of them. I forbid it. I forbid it. What happened to the other guy that was out there? Yeah, let's go back here, check this out. Damn. Whoop. Fuck, I didn't see that.
Damn it.
Gotta watch out. Fuck. Nice, nice, nice. Did I go up to do a shortcut? All right, bet. Somebody's head. Damn, that's homeboy right there. Damn, bro. All because you didn't want to take a piss, bro. All because you didn't want to help. That is all because you didn't want to help, bro. It's all good. Poor guy, though. I ain't gonna cap. Poor guy. We can climb that. Nice, 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 nice. I'm gonna go back here, actually.
Here we go.
Alright. I think we go in here, right? Whoops. Well. Fuck, I didn't know that was a dead end. This motherfucker. Really? We gotta fucking dip, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? Get up! Are you fucking serious? Get over me! Oh my god! I know, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm literally dead. I just trapped myself, dude. Oh, I didn't make him burn completely. Cause he's not like really burning. Like he's like burning, but he's not burning. That is me who thinks that, but that's all I gotta say. I can climb up here, it looks like. I'm gonna come back and then climb up there if I can. That's the plan. So Kira, break that box and go back here and climb up that thing. Shut your ass up. God damn it, dude. Oh, it's A. You stupid bitch. What? I'm getting rid of her. Holy fuck, dude. That shit is OP. Who else wants some? Who else wants some? Who else wants some? I know you don't want nothing. You don't want the smoke, bro. I don't give a fuck how you look. Leon! Oh! Are you serious right now? Oh my god. Dude, I almost fucking died right there. Get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck away from me! Do not turn around, do not turn around, do not turn around, do not turn around. Not today, baby! Woo!
Huh?
Woo!
La campana. Al que obedecerla.
Él nos invoca.
Oh, that was intense. I'm sweating, bro. Sweating. You think it's that hardcore?
Tenemos que servir. A Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Yeah? Oh yeah?
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
He said it. He said the line. How come that guy's skin is still on him? How come that guy's... How come you can still see this guy's skin?
Route Secondor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Time to search.
These people are sick.
Time to search around. Time to search around. If you become lost and you check your current position on the map, if you see treasure map, you'll also be able to see the locations of hidden valuables. Oh, there's also a handgun on OBS behind me too, so I'm about to pick that up. Sorry, these chickens? You guys are about to die. I'm sorry. They're not dropping eggs. Alright, I'm gonna try one more. Oh, okay. Hand grenade. Hey, this is where they were all in the fucking room just waiting for me to pass by. Like, what? Just sitting down. Sitting down just chatting. He's like, wait until this asshole passes through. Okay, we're supposed to go through there. Okay. Let me just search around. Search around the village real fast, real quick, you know. Do a little runway. Gather some ammo. You know, do what we gotta do. Survive in these hard times. Yeah, this was down. Forgot about that. I could climb up here too. Why can't I climb up? Oh, two people. This is for Ashley. Okay, bad. There's a way in here. The way I just seen. That two. This is a two-story house, I think. Well, you can just finesse up. I do remember the two-story house where I went in the first time. So much of rocks blocking it. Ruby! Better be worth some. Right. This the other gate? This is the gate I came through, right? No, it's not. What's up, bro? Who's here? I know somebody's here. I hear you talking. There has to be a way up here, right? What the fuck is this nigga at? You creepy motherfucker. Alright, I'm leaving. You're not gonna be whispering. I'm not gonna guess where you are. That's creepy. Oh, the sewer. Not if he just comes running out. I literally wouldn't even be surprised. Happen a while. Blood. Red herb. Energy.
There it is.
Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around.
No good.
Not yet. Well, we might as well just kill him, right? I grab it. You can take, yeah. Okay. What's up, bruh? Yeah, boy. Come out, big boy. Yeah. Later, big boy. Oh shit! Don't do that to me, baby! Oh! Hey, grenade! Take that! Take that! Oh, you can't. Oh my god. Fuck him up, Peggy. Stab your motherfucking ass. Oh shit! Bitch! The fuck? Y'all do the same thing, y'all gonna get the same type of treatment. What the hell?
Blue medallion.
Oh, that's shit. A lot of shit. And the other two are in the village, I'm pretty sure.
It's locked.
I don't know why I just didn't open it when I came out that other way. Wait, I was supposed to do something out there. I'm an idiot. Excuse me. Shotgun shells. Wait, there's a shotgun? Oh, I gotta go back to the village then. There's a shotgun. Yeah, I'm going back to the village for a shotty. It's probably a timer. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back. Alright, let's find this motherfucker. Find his motherfucking shotgun. Probably where this motherfucker is hiding. Put your ass down, boy. Motherfucker is in a closet. just mumbling words. Like, what? Alright, there has to be a way up here. I used to know. Here we go.
Oh, nice.
This is the OG spot right here. The OG spot. Damn, I wish I could do it. Alright, got that pump action shotgun, baby. We are out. I can't believe I spotted that. I didn't even have to look at them. Yeah. It's the wrong way, I think. It's that way. Actually, it's definitely that way. Yeah, that way. Why? Oh, wait. Oh, there's a typewriter? Damn, imagine if I died. We got a lot of items. Let's craft. Increase drop rate for handgun ammo. I mean, I guess. I like that. I like that they added that. Yeah. Oh, the traps. Alright, let's go back up here. Pull the lever, hurry up, drop back down. Take your time, Leon, take your time. What exactly is moving? Treasure chest. Combining treasures? You can combine treasures? Okay. Ruby. Okay. Resources. Okay. A kitchen knife. Alright, bet. Got a new knife. Wooden cog. So how does he fit all of this? How does he fit this, huh? Imagine just like playing with somebody. Like who's never even like, who doesn't even play games, or they're just like. So how's this guy find all the resources? Alright, it's gonna be like. I don't know, the faintest fucking idea. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know what we're supposed to do right here. Oh! See, I'm not thinking right now. I'm not thinking. I had an edible and it's just not thinking right now. That's all it is. Pulling up to this house? Alright, I guess we're pulling up to this house. Alright, gonna need a shotgun. Looks like we're gonna use some close action. Oh, we're not going to the house, sorry, but. Nice. But we could, though, right? Lake.
Lake's gotta be this way.
But we could pull up. We could pull up here, right? No, not yet. Not yet, I guess. Later on. I don't think I remember that. Yeah. Yeah, bro. Literally seen it. You're not stupid, dude. I saw the ledge. You're not fooling nobody. Trying to flank me, dude. Like, I literally seen the ledge. Oh, look at bro over there. Oh, look at homegirl over there, Matt. Come on, bro. Bro tried to flank me, and I seen it. I seen it. Bro, I seen it before he even tried it, bro. Homie trying to flank. I saw the ledge. I saw it. You're not slick. Let's appreciate this tunnel, though. Let's appreciate this tunnel vision that we have here. Look. Look at this. So good. It looks so good. Oh my gosh. Appreciate this. This motherfucker. Shut your ass up, boy. Oh, what the fuck? Get your ass out of here. No me jodas. Oh my fucking gosh. That did nothing. It did nothing. Oh my gosh, that it did nothing. Oh my gosh, it did nothing. Alright, who's throwing these fucking bombs like a bitch? Get your ass out of here. Fuck! Hey, bruh! Oh! Who's throwing these shits? Hey, girl! Hey, home girl! Cut it the fuck out! Ooh, I'm gonna hurt your ass. Shut your ass up. I killed your home girl. What you gonna do about it, baby? Shut your ass up. Where homeboy at? No, get your ass over here right now. I'm about to find homeboy. Where's homeboy throwing these shits? Where you at, homeboy? He must be inside. Alright, fuck it. He's not here. I did hear him. He's near, though. Where you at? Hey.
This the place?
Making a whole bunch of fucking noise in the basement, I know that.